Drawing on chalkboards isn't the only grade school tradition that's coming back. People are using hula hoops to burn as many calories as they would with TRX, CrossFit, or spin. Aaron Christie checks it out on The Breakdown. Remember when you liked to
do the hula hoop? Those childhood playground games don't have to be a thing of the past. So skip
it, skip it. Hula hoop and then skip it and jump rope are really my favorite playground arts.
Hula hoop is making a comeback as a workout.
It's actually a really fun cardio workout. You can burn 200 to 400 calories every half an hour.
Faith McFluff teaches hula hoop in Cleveland, Ohio.
If anybody from, you know, 6-year-olds wanting to get together for a birthday party to 60-year-olds saying, oh, we're having a ladies' night out, we just love to hula hoop.
Thankfully to hula hoop now, you don't have to rock it like you did at recess.
Hula hooping is something that hit me more as an adult once I figured out that it was more than just hooping on your waist.
And while this instructor does some crazy types of hooping, Faith says it's really for everyone.
Anybody can do it.
Especially if you're having trouble keeping that New Year's resolution to get fit.
You could be on an elliptical, running to nowhere, staring at a TV screen, or actually having a lot of fun in a little dance party.
In fact, hooping does more than just burn calories.
You can actually work out every single muscle in your body with a hula hoop. It's actually really good for people with back problems and hip problems. You're going to be able to tone up your midsection. It's actually really good for strengthening your wrist.
But while it's great to grab and do for a few minutes at home, Faith says it's even better with a friend.
There's not classes, there's probably a group that will meet up in a park somewhere maybe that hula hoops.
Looking lovely.